This is how I make popcorn at home.